Okay, so now I'm at the end. Try to plan your experiments to avoid having differences between your samples and as good quality as you can, because it's not that much fun to have to remove half of your cells because they are just bad libraries once you did it, and you don't want big differences between your batches because that will mess up your analysis. Really think about your tissue, your cell types. How homogeneous are they? I know, for instance, working with tumor samples, you get, if you start filtering out like high end of detected genes, you must most likely remove the tumor cells because in many cases they are large. And as I said, distinguishing these duplicates is hard, and so don't overload unless you think it will not affect your conclusions from the data. And finally, keep quality control in mind throughout all of your analysis. Once you've done your UMAP, plot your QC stats onto it. Once you've done your clustering, check that these two clusters, they have clearly different number of genes, clearly different mitochondrial content. Is this biological or is it technical? All the way as you do analysis, use the QC stats to go back to make sure you didn't include technical artifacts in your conclusions. That's super important to always keep in mind.